Are you serious or are you just playing around with this acquisition thing? That's an important question for you to answer, for all of us to answer. Certainly that starts with the why. Why do you want to do this? Then, are you consistently taking action? Do you know what to do? Are you planning maybe a 30-day plan or have a one-year goal that you break down into 30-day plans, weekly plans, daily plans, and then write down each day what you're going to do the next day? Those are all important things to do. One of the things that I do is once a month, I do a live Facebook Q&A and a live Zoom webinar. The only difference between those two are a couple. One, the days. The Facebook is done on a Wednesday, the Deep Dive Bootcamp Q&A, which is for members that have been through the bootcamp, is on a Friday. Next one, depending upon when you're listening to this, will be for the Facebook Live September 14th, and then September 16th for the bootcamp member. And it's amazing to me every time I go through those two, what difference there is. And I don't think there's ever been a time when it was more marked than this last week. So what's the difference? The Facebook Live Q&A, candidly, terrible questions. Almost all the questions deal with mindset. But there's a lesson there that unless you get the mindset right, where you are convinced that you can do this and your self-esteem and self-image is strengthened, you're going to have a heck of a time doing this. And almost all those questions in that live Facebook on Wednesdays are, what if this happens? What if that happens? Et cetera, et cetera. Not too many questions that indicate that someone's doing this. More like, well, what are the pitfalls here? The difference on the Friday call, those people have all purchased the boot camp to be able to be in that webinar. There's no cost to that. If you buy the boot camp, you're in that. And so you get a notification on that. This past week, the Wednesday questions were terrible. Candidly, I got pretty frustrated in that call because it was just mindset, and thinking about the worst that can happen. But the Friday calls were really good. They were specific to issues that the people have. What's the difference? The people on Wednesday really aren't doing this seriously, and the people on Friday are doing it seriously. So take a chance to take stock of that. How serious are you? Is this important to you? Are you making time and scheduling a time to do this, or are you just playing around with it? And I would encourage you to be in the latter of those. If you are a bootcamp member, just remember to be sure that you have gotten on my mailing list. That's the only way you'll get notification of the bootcamp webinar. So to do that, just go over to brucewhipple.com and grab the free class. That'll put you on the mailing list. If you're not a member of the bootcamp and you want to be there, you can go ahead and under bootcamp sign up for that. And again, for TikTok, if you are on TikTok, go over to TikTok, Bruce Whipple Official, and give us a follow or a like, and I would appreciate that. So, but yeah, being serious about this, taking action consistently, that's the key. So if you do that, you will have a much better chance of succeeding than those that don't. And remember that difference. And if you've been on both of those webinars on the Wednesday and Friday, you know already for yourself what the difference of quality of questions are in those.